stop Dirk from driving in the center when suddenly, oh no! Classic Ric Flair move, a forearm to the nuts from behind. Now, the response came quickly. In an instant, Dirk grabbed himself, turned to face Livingston, was like, what the fuck, man? And Livingston immediately regretted his actions and made an effort to defend himself. Now, to be fair, it doesn't seem like he did it on purpose, but you can see Livingston pushing Dirk from behind.